Next is hole number 14, an uphill par 3 again. Nothing real hard on this hole, except make sure you play one extra club as it plays severely uphill and you don't notice it.